30 years after Seoul played host to the Olympic Games, Korea is once again the centre of global attention.
An important moment in Olympic history as the North and South Korean athletes enter under the flag of the Korean Peninsula.
We are underway for a little bit of history. The first shot comes in. Oh, what an effort! And we're underway. Korea in the blue shirts. Some of the best play of Korea in the entire tournament. Desperately looking for the goal. This is good stuff from Korea. Quite an atmosphere building at the Kwangdong Hockey Center for Japan against Korea. Good shot. Good burst down the ice by Lee. What a shot. Well, she got something behind that one. The crowd are loving it. Here comes Griffin, holds off her player. Oh, it's going to go in. Yes. Well, the celebrations are huge. Korea have scored their first Olympic goal. It's Randy Griffin with it, the number 37. And she scores a historic goal for Korea.